Hi, this video is all about Apple iOS 11 Control Center.
Turning on and turning off the Wi-Fi from Control Center will disconnect you from the connected network. Wi-Fi is not turned off when you disconnect. iPhone joins known Wi-Fi network when you change locations. To turn off Wi-Fi, go to Settings, Wi-Fi, tap the switch to switch off Wi-Fi. Now by tapping on the tower button, you can enable and disable the mobile data. The same applies to Bluetooth. To turn off the Bluetooth, go to Settings, Bluetooth, and turn the switch off. Touch and hold any of the icons in the network settings to access extra menu. Here you get AirDrop and personal hotspot. Switching on and switching off the flight mode will disable and enable the Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and mobile data. Music player might look clumsy, but if you tap and hold, it will give more details. Tapping on the right top corner will allow you to switch between the music playing devices. Tapping on the album will take you to library. The icon with lock and ringers orientation, there is nothing special about it. Tapping on the icon will lock and unlock the screen rotation. Next is the Do Not Disturb half moon icon. Tapping on the icon will enable and disable the Do Not Disturb mode. For additional settings, go to Settings, Do Not Disturb, and you can make the changes here. Use screen mirroring to mirror your iPhone on Apple TV. You can also connect iPhone to a TV, projector, or any other external display using appropriate Apple adapter or cable. To increase or decrease brightness, swipe up and swipe down. Tap and hold the icon to enable the night shift mode. To make further changes in the night shift mode, go to Settings, Display and Brightness, and make changes here in the night shift mode. To increase or decrease volume, swipe up and swipe down. This volume control icon doesn't have any extra settings. Tapping the torch is the simplest thing. Tap and hold the torch to get the extra settings. Swipe up and swipe down will increase and decrease the brightness of the torch. Tapping the timer will take you to the regular menu. Tap and hold the timer to have the quick timer settings. Swiping down and swiping up will let you set the timer between 1 minute and 2 hours. On the calculator, tap and hold to get extra option to copy the last result. Tap and hold the camera to get quick access to take selfies, record a video, record a slow motion, or to take photos. The last icon is not the part of default control center. It is a screen recorder icon which we added here for this video. To add this, go to Settings, Control Center, Customize Controls. Under More Controls, you can add or remove the listed items to the Control Center. In this video, we have added Screen Recorder. Touch and hold the recording button to get microphone option to record with audio.